No. Seriously.
New game. Return to game.
So it's all about the damned combinations.
That is blocked.
What the beauty? Then okay. Good.
This lever locks the gate in place.
And this one does anything. Okay, good. So I can get faster now. It then opens up, but once rocks close, if you walk through, it closes again. So I should try this handle before walking through, I guess, because at that point it would lock it.
This lever locks the gate in place.
Yes, and then walk through. And then what?
The death mask of Quetzalcoatl.
Yeah?
Oh, my poor baby. You had an awful fall. I'm so glad you've come home.
Home?
Well, of course, silly. You did want to come home, didn't you?
Yes, I wanted to...
Well, then that's that. Hush now, Max. When you fell down the chimney, you bumped your head, and now you're a little confused, that's all.
My head hurts. I remember hitting it.
That's right, dear. You hit your head on the chimney. Now don't give it another thought. I'll take care of you.
Chimney? No, I hit it... No, I hit it on... In... My... car?
No, of course not, dear. You just bumped...
Yes, my car. I was driving and... The brakes!
But Max, we've been waiting for you for so long. Don't leave now.
We? Who?
Why, me and little Sarah, of course. Well, who else would it be, silly?
But that's impossible. Sarah is dead.
Sarah! Max is home.
Max, you're home, you're home. I missed you.
You're alive! My God, Sarah! You're... No! You're dead!
Your tenacity is quite remarkable, you know. Your doctor tells me that you should have died in the car wreck. I wish things could have worked out differently, Max, but they didn't. You leave me little choice, old friend. Did you honestly expect me to sit by while you went public with your cure? No. I've worked much, much too hard to allow that. I guess this is goodbye, Max. I'm truly sorry it had to end like this. Farewell.
Quetzalcoatl murdering an entire village. Morgan trying to kill me. Now I see the connections. None of this is real.